Hi all, we'll see in this video how to disable the display screen user list. This is a Oracle Linux, either it's a Red Hat Linux, but we can see when we are trying to log into the Linux, a user list has been displayed here, the default user list. But in server level, we want to disable this user list. For that, normally we want to log into any specific user, we used to go with not listed option. So we want to see only not listed option, the only username to request to log in, not with a specific user list. I don't want to see this user list. So how can I disable this? So we'll learn how to disable the login screen user list now. We'll log in with root user. So open the terminal. Once we log in, if you're using PuTTY, you can use PuTTY. So this is the terminal. I'm directly logging to the server. So now we are on terminal. Initially, we need to create a file, gdm file, under /etc/dconf. Move on to etc folder, dconf, and profile. We'll create a gdm file, and this is a gdm file. Under this gdm file, in this, we'll add user-db colon user and system-db gdm and enter the line file db where the file is. So gdm is the name of the dconf database. We have entered the lines and we'll provide the permission +x on the gdm file. Execution permission using chmod. Now we'll create a gdm database for this machine under /etc/dconf db. We'll create a folder gdm.d, and under that gdm.d we'll create a file 00-login-screen file. So once we create the login screen file, we'll enter the lines org gnome login-screen, and we'll enter the disable argument equal to true. So this line will disable the user list on your screen. Once we add save the file and give the permission, execution permission on your file. So created with the gdm file. Now we'll update the dconf database using dconf update. It's got updated. So initially we have created the file gdm file. In this gdm file, we can verify the dconf profile and gdm, the content of your gdm file. And then after we created a gdm database, we can verify from etc dconf db gdm.d. So these are the two files which we need to create and following content to be added to disable your user list while login. Now let's try logging to the server. Once again, we'll exit, we'll log out from your root user. Now it will display the login screen. Now there is no list of users, only the default login screen we have now. Now you can enter your user, the one which you want to log in. So with this, we have disabled the user list on your screen to log into your Linux machine. We'll see in the next video how to add a text message as well as a logo on your Linux login screen. Please subscribe our channel. Thank you all.